Welcome to Survivor 47. Previously on Survivor.
Where are you from?
I was gonna tell you, I went to Towson, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
The guys fell in love with each other. It's bromance.
Gabe, what is that? I caught you in the act.
You got the key.
So now I know I can't fully trust him. That scares me.
I'm gonna take the 3-tribal idol.
Now I have power. I'm a dragon sitting on top of a pile of gold.
I got the key.
We saw Rome at the water well. That is just suspicious behavior.
I'm going crazy.
You seem emotional.
I crack open a coconut and they didn't cheer for me. They cheered for John.
Oh, that's a good ass coconut. Give me some.
They don't like me.
John or Andy?
Yeah.
Right now, I would vote John.
John is playing hard.
I really worry about Andy imploding again.
Andy is a ticking time bomb, and you don't know when it's going to explode.
First person voted out of Survivor 47, John. Tribe has spoken.
You like
Rome is off his rocker. he's a lot.
Previously on Survivor.
I have to build an army around me.
I feel good if we like are for it.
Now I feel like I have the numbers.
I'm good for one, I ain't gonna lie.
I took the idol of that's good for only one tribal council. Rome is not gonna be the first one gone from lava.
It's here.
I just wanted to share that moment with Sierra.
I wanted to do this again.
As number ones and friends.
By hidden in the idol. Good for one tribal council.
Got it.
I feel like this one's gonna be small but mighty.
I'm just not used to losing. I don't hang with people who are cool with losing. I don't even associate myself with that.
We're gonna stick to the same plan. Sue? Done.
I don't want to work with someone who I feel disrespected me.
Taking out the biggest threat would be sick. It would be epic.
So right now, my emotion is saying vote TK.
Such always gotta be.
If anybody has an advantage or an idol and you want to play it,
yeah.
Plan this for yourself?
Yeah.
First vote. Sue. Second person voted out of Survivor 47. TK.
Wow.
No. The tribe has spoken.
Already.
Ready for story time?
Yeah.
They asked me, were you two dating?
Austin? I am engaged. Babe, if you're watching this, I am not in a relationship with Sierra on Survivor.
Previously on Survivor.
I'm just gonna keep my eye on Kyle. Kyle wanted me out. I am gonna get revenge.
Congratulations. This is exactly what I needed, baby. Now I have an idol and a steal a vote. Oh,
I feel like I'm running this game right now.
There's only one safe situation in vote solo. I want to leave out.
I feel a close personal connection with Asia.
She was not hearing us.
But if Asia won't work with me, is it worth keeping her in this game?
My alliance is voting for Asia, but I couldn't bring myself to do it.
If anybody has an advantage or an idol and you want to play it?
1 second, Jeff. I was able to get an idol that's good for one tribal council, so I'm gonna use it now.
First vote, Saul. Third person voted out of Survivor 47, Asia. The tribe spoke.
I was the murderer, and now I'm trying to cover my tracks. I'm gonna kill Jeff.
Previously on Survivor.
I don't think Andy's gonna be loyal to me.
Why?
Sam wants to work with Andy, but I want to stick with the three girls. We're just bickering like a freaking old married couple.
If I had to pick somebody to go next, yeah, I think Tiana.
Gabe's gonna want me to flip on Tiana, and there's no way in hell that I'm gonna try to go after her.
All right, guys.
We can agree to play these amulets together, and they would have the effect of a hidden immunity item.
Can I catch you up?
Me and Genevieve are voting. Girl.
So oh, this makes me feel better.
I don't want to just be going along with plans.
Keyshawn is dangerous.
So maybe it's time to stop going along with Keyshawn's plan and make Keyshawn the plan.
Keyshawn, the tribe has spoken.
Previously on Survivor. This Rome guy is playing really aggressive.
Can I have a minute alone?
No, it's Survivor. I don't have to. Really hard.
You just threatened me.
That's not a threat. That's an ultimatum. And you best believe Rome's causing a whole lot of ruckus.
Such chaos. I can't.
All right, guys. Woo, they're so cute!
We could agree to play these amulets together, and they would have the effect of a hidden immunity idol.
We are doing the right thing.
Really, by getting Annika out?
I think so, for sure.
Sierra really wants to keep Annika around.
I feel like a piece of crap.
I really want to keep Andy around. So we have to figure out what the heck we're going to do.
Fifth person voted out of Survivor 47, Annika.
Who owned this?
There's three of us.
Three votes.
The tribe has spoken.
It's day 11 and the game is about to change. Oh,
hey, let's go.
Previously on Survivor.
I'm just letting you know.
Thank you for letting me know.
Yeah, I think I might be a little bit of a mastermind right now, you know?
Did you hear about it?
This is how he plays this game.
Rome just talks, and it's crap.
Rome is now, in case anybody wants to know, my number one hit.
First opportunity, Rome's outie. Everybody here would be very happy voting Rome tonight. I would love it if there was a second name.
Brett, are you guys okay with Andy?
If it's Andy,
okay.
It's Andy.
Yeah.
First vote, Andy. Sixth person voted out of Survivor 47, Rome. The tribe has spoken.